Right, this'll do. Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
No. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The breath of the valley is starting to die.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here! Ah!
Shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Joel!
from you.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Go, I got you covered. Over there?
Gone. Fan out.
Where are you, you?
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Hey, maybe we can go through here.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
And that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
You kill a lot of innocent people?
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. They slept.
Thank you.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay. I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
What was that?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset.
Look.
Thank you.
Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots of gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area.
Still fucking tired. We were up all night chasing the tourists.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours before her ass down.
Jesus.
Hold off! Dennis! Get him!
In the alley!
For
that.
He's over here! Stick with me! Open up! Is he over there? He's gone. Hey! Right out!
Oh, man.
Where you at?
Sam! It's not over here! You coward. You see him? He ain't here.
Too damn close.
To the edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
I had more room in my backpack.
Ask your reader, huh?
Well, I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time. Gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
Yeah, you get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. I think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. gonna make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank. Things again. Can we use it?
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
What the hell?
Well, this place is bad.
What's that all about?
Get on. We're coming through the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they did.
Now you just need to find a way up. Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before?
No, this is too rich for my blood. I'm on it.
Okay.
Watch your step. Oh, shit. Get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
Hey, you find anything yet? Hey, man.
There's a body over here! Bear down!
Nothing over this way. Me either.
No, me either!
Holy shit!
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Just in case.
You find me something to climb on.
Okay, here we go. Try. All right. Where to now? I think I've tried to get there yet.
doorway.
shit.
Oh, so much for that. We gotta find Ellie. Oh.
do this. This'll hold. Here we go. That's good.
Yeah, finish it.
I got it.
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Fan out!
No.
I can't.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
And I'll be able to get there with this. All right. God. Damn, this is harder than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to want to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah?
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Whoa, oh. Son of a bitch! Get him!
Did you...
Get away! Over there! Behind that car! Get down! Cover me! I'm moving up!
Holy shit!
Look, man, we can work something out, okay? All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not a...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay. All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here. Go!
I got it. All right, let's do this.
Couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Okay. Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck.
Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown. Bad.
Hearing them talk, at least it scared us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Work from the east side crew.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Push
I pray to God these tours from
the places. Oh, they gotta show up somewhere. I think this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left there? It's the guy and the kid, right?
And them and whoever was in that pickup truck. It's a goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stand here with our dicks in our hands?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street.
Woo!
Save! Come on.
Oh, man. Endure and survive.
What? Oh, random comic book thing.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they have families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. There. Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Zip.
Nope.
Seven. Not even close. 10.
Keep going.
I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it. Split it right down the middle.
And that's just still good? When you make us some more?
Why?
You think I want some?
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that quicker last week. I'll think about it. Shouldn't let your ass die back there. I'll make you some if you quit
playing that. It's bacon.
Military turret, just stay down!
I got him! Move up!
Go! I
got you covered!
Keep him busy.
All right.
We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
Ah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned his own. That's why we left. Place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after her.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
There you go. I bet Ellie'd like this.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Sam.
Nothing.
Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area. Kill me, man, please! Just let me go! No! Come on. Come on, man.
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on. Up on this truck.